All right, day three, baby. We are headed out to a mall right now. They're looking at show tickets. We might go see a show. Yeah, we're heading to a mall, so I'll bring you with us.
They send like fireworks off on all the
We made a baby. Whoever did this ought to be ashamed of themselves. That's supposed to be a Converse, by the way. These are kind of sick. I'm grabbing some shoes, and I didn't even realize that they just have a bunch of shoes on the ceiling? What? Eiffel Tower, bro. You've been afflicted by Hex Chateau. A house will spawn in front of you, bro. It is one hell of a ceiling. Pretty nice, ain't it? Alright, day two of hunting for a mouse. We made it to Target. I bet Target has a mouse, bro. I stopped off at Target's beer cave because it's fucking cold in here and it is nice. Oh, so nice in here. So, we stopped off pretending like we're playing slot machines because it's 106 degrees Fahrenheit out there, which to use Celsius gamers, that's 41 degrees, hot as fuck. I'm dying. Haley looks to be doing better than me, but I'm not having a good time. So, we're sitting inside, cooling off. I haven't really seen him anywhere else. Alright, so it's nighttime now. We did not find a fucking mouse. They're very hard to find, other than at the razor store, so. We had some food, and Haley's about to have a smoke. And I think we're just gonna go walk around a little bit more. A lot of the planned shit is happening later in the week, so we're kind of just doing whatever for now. Going up, bro. We're coming up on the drop, bro. Balls. I don't think so. They are solid balls. That's nice. If you're curious what Haley's talking about, those balls, they cannot be moved. Oh, this place is so sick. Yeah, it does. This is a very cool floor. Did you know, Haley? I can't remember the name of the place, but this is a one-to-one replica of a place in Italy. This right here, yeah. Look at it just the right way. It looks like. I mean,
you know, for their business, they're like, oh, the guy and the girl,
right,
we're gonna go ahead and just, you know, sell them this.
That will make the second time that Haley and I have been called a couple. Apparently we're dating now. It's still very cool. What's in there? Oh, bath treats. You want to look at bath treats? Smells nice.
You think they have... That's like a mic.
Yeah, something, huh? Here at the Venetian, they offer gondola rides. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Be careful, brother. He's got it, bro. What a cool fucking place. This might hit the top of my list for, like, favorite places in Vegas. It's just so sick. Here comes the gondola. This place is fucking sick. Why is Batman up there and Catwoman with a chain? Doesn't really fit the style here, does it? Doesn't it? You can learn about gondolas. I don't feel like learning about gondolas today, but you can pause the video if you want to learn about gondolas. Too bad this window's dirty. Oh well. Is this TOS? If it's an artistic booby?
What?
If it's an artistic booby, is it TOS? Being that it's been here every time I come, I don't think it does anymore. Oh look, they got her leg right there. You ain't need a fucking break.